The Jane Herr JHP3506 CNC cylindrical grinding machine uses a full cover for safety and convenience and meets regulation requirements. An oil mist receiver is a fast and effective way to collect oil mist inside the cover. Japanese Fanuc controls and operational panels are used on this model, with a built-in cooling device for a constant temperature suitable for operating in any working environment with a longer component service life. This hydraulic tailstock design is for easy loading and unloading of the workpieces by the operator. This machine's workhead uses a cartridge spindle design and is supported by a P4 class angular contact ball bearing. This assures outstanding machining stability and uses the machine idea for heavy-duty machining. The grinding wheel spindle is supported by an oil membrane, and there's almost no metal contact between the bearing and the spindle for less wear on the spindle, with high rigidity, high precision, low vibration, and a long-lasting life. The touch probe will measure the workpiece grinding starting point for customer request accuracy. A wheel crash control device can be used to avoid a wheel crash if the workpiece caused it with a wrong CNC program. An oil mist collecting device is effective for recycling oil mist during the grinding. The low pressure oil system has a low pressure filter can, pressure reducing valve, and pressure switch. The pressure can be adjusted in an axial and radial direction. The oil cooler device temperature can be set to avoid oil deterioration caused by high temperatures and prevent the wheel spindle from jamming. The wheel lifting device is convenient for the engineer to load the grinding wheel. All moving and running parts are lubricated by the automatic lubrication system. The machine's base uses a high rigidity, one-piece box type structure design with superior stability, rigidity, and rapid cooling drainage features to improve cooling and eliminate vibration and heat and improve stability. This machine can do various grinding functions, such as plunge, plunge and traverse, multi-step plunge and traverse, tapered traverse, tapered surface forming, multi-step forming plunge and curve, and end face plunge grinding. It can grind the outside diameter and end face at the same time to reach the customer's requirements. This machine can be used in the automotive, motorcycle, energy, and precision machine tool industries. It is a high-precision cylindrical grinding machine.